Today I'm going to show you how to decorate your flip-flops using ribbons and beads. All the materials you will need for this tutorial will be listed below in the description box. Let's get started. First, unroll the ribbon. Find the center and cut it, creating two equal length ribbon strands. Take one strand of the ribbon and fold it in half and create a loop at the top. Twist it like this. Secure it to one side of the thong part of the flip-flop by looping it around the strap and tying a knot. Repeat on the other side of the flip-flop thong with the other strand of ribbon. Second, cinch the ribbon ends into points. Hold the ribbon in your hand and the lighter in your other hand. Quickly run the flame of the lighter over the ribbon and twist the ribbon into a point. Do all four ribbon ends. Be careful and don't burn yourself. Third, take your slider bead, which will be the center bead. It should have two sets of holes to string through. Run the four ribbon ends through the four holes of the slider bead. Fourth, begin to create rows of ribbon on the flip-flop strap. I am demonstrating with the flip-flop and thread of different colors first because it's easier to see the process. Take the outer blue strand and form a 4. Place the inner white strand on top of the horizontal blue strand. Then grab the end of the white strand and run it under the horizontal blue strand and flip-flop strap and up through the loop. Then do the other side. Take the inner strand and form a 4 shape. Place the outer strand on top and run it under the horizontal strand, under the strap, and up the loop. And that's how you create the rows. Remember, form a 4, bring the strand under the strap, and up through the hole. Now, start by picking up the outer strand and form a 4. Take the inner strand and place it on top of the horizontal outer strand. Take the end of the inner strand and pull it under the flip-flop strap and up through the hole. Then tighten it. Do two rows. Next, add a gemstone to the outer strand and create a row. Then create another row with no gemstone. This will create spacing so the gemstones will sit side by side instead of on top of each other. Continue the process all the way down the strap.